Hey, 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 everybody. Pokekens back again for another react video. This react video is of Husavik. I'm definitely pronouncing that wrong. It's a song from the Eurovision Song Contest, The Story of Fire Saga, the new Netflix movie that came out. But this react is to specifically one of the songs that they're singing. I haven't heard it at all yet, so I'm really excited to see how they do. So let's get started.
All by myself, with this great big world before me, but it's all for someone else. I've tried and tried again to let you know just where my heart is, to tell the truth and not pretend. All I needed was to get away, just to realize that I was meant to stay. Where the mountains sing through the screams of seagulls, where the whales can't live 'cause the gentle people in my heart. To be seen, to be heard, and I followed you, but now I know what makes me happy, and I can tell you feel it too. Where the mountains sing through the screams of seagulls, where the whales can't live 'cause they're gentle people in my home.
So I haven't seen the movie yet, and I was kind of expecting this to be funny, and it was actually just, like, really pretty. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I saw something about how they were, Rachel McAdams and Will Ferrell were talking about, doing lip syncing. I just want to find out who actually was singing, Molley, Sanden. I mean, I know Rachel McAdams can sing, but that was really, really good. The answer is yes and no, but mostly no. There's one song she sings purely. The rest of the performances, though, are performed by McAdams and Molly Sanden, a Swedish singer. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, that was really great. Huge props to Molly Sanden. Amazing voice. And also, I love the acting by Will Ferrell and Rachel McAdams. Wow, what a pretty song. I didn't expect it to be so beautiful. Everything so far has been kind of comedy related, so super caught off guard, but like very pleasantly surprised. That was gorgeous. I need to see the movie. I need to go see it right now. thank you so much for watching me do a react to it. I just, how do I want to actually. Who's it? Husavik? Gosh, I'm butchering it. I'm so sorry. Is this the right place to?
Husavik.
Okay. I butchered that a little bit, but thank you so much for watching my reaction to Husavik from the Story of Fire Saga on Netflix. And I'll catch you guys at the next react. Bye.